Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Mir Books, and today we'll go through the book Mathematical Programming by V.J. Karmanov. So this book was published in 1989, and let's go through the contents and introduction, subject matter of mathematical programming, specifications, basic notification, then notations, elements of convex analysis, fundamentals of mathematical programming, linear programming theory, finite methods of solving linear programming methods, then penalty function method, stability problems in mathematical programming, problem with exact constraints, regularization method, general case, one-dimensional minimization methods, parabolic method, cubic approximation method, then relaxation methods of solving extremal problems, unconditional minimization problems. There is method of conjugate directions, descent methods, theorems on estimates. Relaxation methods of solving extremal problems with constraints. There is methods of finding a feasible point, random descent. Then last chapter, modified Lagrange function method. So let's go through the book. So initially the preface is there, then introduction. So the book is for advanced learners for sure, and also for collectors. Looks very interesting subject matter. So this book also 300 plus pages, it seems. Almost 300 pages. So this book is Mathematical Programming by Mir Publishers Moscow. Thank you, see you on the next video.